Okay, we're coming to the first concept. Guide concept number one, the lens. When you are not seeing what you want to see, first try examining the lens. So in this overview, this is the overview section of the guide. We'll just kind of talk through what this concept means. It's a simple but a deep concept, right? So, I'm gonna read this part and then we can talk about mm-hmm. it. Help the hero to understand the role of a mental lens and how it impacts everything they think and do. Include in your notes, that's for the next stage. Okay, so let's just talk for a second. Stacey, tell me what this lens idea is and why it's the first concept in your book.
Okay, so in order to examine how you're examining something, you need to see what influences the way you're examining it. So that's the lens, is the way you're examining, the way you look at your life, the way you perceive. And everyone will, I'm using my words to describe this because this is the way I put it in my guidebook, and you're gonna come up with your own way, but not yet. Sorry. So this is still just the
overview
stage one. But so how much do I want to?
Just what is the lens? Yeah. Why is it the first concept?
Okay. So it's the first concept because it's the understanding of the lens is going to give you insight into how you understand all of the material in the book. The way you look at the material in the book is through your lens. And if you don't know what your lens is yet, then how can you know how it will affect the material that you look at mm-hmm. throughout the whole book? Mm-hmm. So that's why it's first. Examine the lens first. And I know it sounds daunting, especially if you're not used to metacognitive thinking.
Metacognitive, yeah. thinking about how you're thinking.
So it's deep. But it is the first concept, and it's a really powerful concept.
And each of those concepts, as she presents them as we go through this, will assist in that process of thinking about how you're thinking. This is the first concept, and why it's the first thing is because until we can change how we're thinking, we won't be able to change what the results are we're getting and how we feel about everything that's happening in our lives, and we won't be able to develop all the skills.
Yes. So I love an analogy, and that is like if you put on sunglasses that are yellow colored, at first you really notice the change. You're like, oh my goodness, everything looks yellow. But then after a few minutes, you've forgotten what the lens is doing to your vision, and you're just seeing. You're just mm-hmm. taking everything and not even thinking about how much more yellow it is or red or green or something mm-hmm. like that. And so, but when you put it on, you were aware. I have yellow lenses and they're affecting my vision and they're turning everything yellow. So as much as possible, we want to be curious about what lenses we have and how they color our world. Mm-hmm. So it's good for you to understand it now because we will link back to it. Mm-hmm. And when we link back to it, it's going to make so much more sense than mm-hmm. it maybe does at this moment.
And we had a really fun conversation in the team about perspective and lens. The difference between those and other things. There are a lot of, if you can go really deep with this stuff, this is just the overview.
So. Yes. So remember,
just sit back, relax, enjoy.
You don't have to remember
anything we talked about. See you tomorrow.